And the path that many follow may not be the path you seek in life. Here's the story of a woman who walked a different path beyond what her peers have taken.
Now an Air Force veteran and the president of the Cosmopolitan Women's Club, we take a sneak peek into the story of Dawn White.
This is Dawn White, president of the Cosmopolitan Women's Club.
The Cosmopolitan Women's Club is a local nonprofit group which focuses on giving back to youth by helping to promote education, and we also promote civic engagement. But what we're mainly known for is our scholarship program. We award over 50 different scholarship awards each year. It's really the largest, it's the largest event as far as giving scholarships to African-American youth. When I think about my beginnings, where I grew up in a small neighborhood where maybe I say my out of the five or six closest friends I had, I was the only one that graduated high school. There wasn't anyone there saying, go to college, you can do this, you know, you could do that. So when I look at my journey, I look at where I started, you know, first of all, I'm not a person that went to college right after high school. I went to the military. I served 9 years in the Air Force. And I tell you, that was the best experience of my life. It was life changing because I went there and I found strength that I didn't know I had. I found this deep feeling of just wanting to be successful, to wanting to do better.
Dawn wasn't in it alone. She surrounded herself with people who had the same walk of life.
And they understood me, and they helped me, they coached me, and they mentored me. And had it not been for that experience, I'm not sure I would be where I am today. I realized that it doesn't stop here with me. That desire in you to be a part of something that's bigger than you, that desire in you to make your community better and do your part, that's the legacy that I hope to leave with anyone who crosses my path, anyone who knows me, and it's just not about in the community.
For 18 News, I'm Daryl Matthews.